In olden days, doctors used to advise women with lupus to avoid pregnancy because of the risks to the child and the mother. With better understanding of the disease and its treatment, things have changed. These days, a successful pregnancy and childbirth is possible in women with lupus. For a successful pregnancy and childbirth, it is important that the pregnancy is planned after discussion with the treating rheumatologist. The steps towards successful pregnancy actually begin much more before the pregnancy itself. For the pregnancy to be successful, three important factors have to be considered. Factor 1, ensure that the disease is well controlled for at least 6 months before the pregnancy is planned. Factor 2, reviewing the medication list. Some medications may be harmful to the baby. There may be need to stop them or switch them months well in advance. Factor 3, select a center where the obstetrician is experienced in treating patients with lupus.
Hi to all the viewers out there. I am giving away free ebook for the first 10,000 subscribers. Click the website below to get your free ebook. Please make sure to like this video and subscribe my channel. Thank you.